and this much he withdrew. So we have to subtract it. We get the answer. Now start it. Firstly, write amount he have in bank. That is 5899. Means 5899 withdrawal amount. Means how much amount he withdrew, how much amount he taken out from the bank. That is 1256. Subtract it. Left amount in bank. Subtract it. You people will get the answer. 9 minus 6, 3. 9 minus 5, 4. 8 minus 2, 6. 5 minus 1, 4. Super easy question. Here, don't forget to write rupees. Get it? Next. Ramesh is a top ranker in his class. Means he always gets first position in the class. He gets the scholarship of 2500 each year. Means as a scholarship, he every year gets 2500. How much will he receive in 5 years? Let us say this is the first year, this is the second year, this is the third year, this is the fourth year, and this is the fifth year. In first year also he got 2500. In second year also he got 2500. In third year also, in fourth year also, and in fifth year also. So what we have to do? We have to multiply it. So write it here, solution. Ramesh get scholarship every year is equal to rupees 2500. How much money will he receive? Sorry, here 6 years written, one more. So scholarship, next line, scholarship received by him in 6 years. Means multiply na. So 2500 multiply by 6. You people multiply it. Here you have to write rupees also. And that is your answer. Is it understood or any problem is there?